Remove this screw here and connect your vacuum gauge adapter on the right side of the engine on the VT700 750C.
And this is a screw on the left side of the engine.